Hello everyone and welcome back to LEGO DC Supervillains. Yeah, let me get my input back in before our merry way. Oh, it's still loading. Oh, you can zoom in and zoom out and rotate it. Brighter area is Metropolis, while the darker, gloomier area is Gotham. Oh, it's not right nearby Wayne. Interesting.
Time to turn the heat up on Metropolis. Let's head to the cable car station.
I don't think they'll let us ride on the cable cars anymore. Not after last time.
Who cares about what they think? We'll still use it to get across. Merlin, you coming or are you babysitting the newbie?
Try and stay out of trouble, you two. We've got a job to do, remember?
Yeah, get a little more exploring in the Hall of Doom. And that's why I just have a Lego suit.
Darn it! I've gone and lost all the parts of my new bug zapper! I dropped them in the swamp!
What? Okay. This took an interesting turn.
I've gone and lost all the parts of the new bug zapper.
Jump. Battle Chomper, huh? Think?
Darn it! I've gone and lost all the parts of my new bug zapper! Must have drop them in the swamp.
Huh. Brendo!
See, you still don't wish to disclose your origins. That's fine. Just try to keep up with me, if you can.
Okay, then. How do we use this? Okay, that was useless. Taxi! Oh, I'm driving the taxi. East Gotham. Move it! I have road rage and I know how to use it! Look, it just doesn't feel the same without Homer. Or when you're driving a vehicle like this. The game. A game that allows you to drive like this. Alright. So I'm just making him hear in spirit. Seems relatively intact. Okay. We'll be right back. my way! I will run you offside the road if you keep this up.
No good.
Dang it! Yeah, I want to retry.
I offered to design, but the director chased me away, ranting about Devon.
Come on!
It helps if you can like
it. Look for fishing, is it not?
Do you think the Justice League...
Running offside the road!
...really, really great team, especially...
No! Oh, come on! What do you mean? Forget it. Yeah, I want to retry. Alrighty, we're off to a terrible start. I want to retry. forget it. No, I'm not giving up on this. Oh, God. Up. We just unlock. Oh, heck yeah. Batman ain't using it. Probably be on his guano list, but he's not here right now, is he? Based off Animated Series 1. With a hint of Arkham Knight. Now what's this thing's problem?
Only a fool would consider facing me today. Thank you.
Much better. Okay, neat.
If you ask me, tea versus coffee isn't as big a rival.
Chinatown is the place to go if you want to seek out hidden criminal treasure. It helps if you can run faster.
Oh, it's... Oh, it's behind Wayne Tower.
Get a reservation. I suppose I could start being nicer.
Your other friends have just tried that as well. Do not for 1 minute think I'll be taking you across. No siree. Nope, not gonna happen.
I'll let myself...
Oh, come on. We only just got that. The boss is gonna be so mad.
The words of Reggie Fils-Aimé. Not my problem.
I always thought Gotham City would be bigger.
This will be...
Huh, I wonder why it's so close to LexCorp. Your friends close, keep your enemies closer. I will run you off the... which I just did.
Alright, losers. Let's get this done right.
Well, since I probably took a lot of time on this, just getting that thing. Totally worth it. Oh no, it's only 27 minutes long. Hold on. Gotta go through with this. Or... yeah, I had to edit this so it might not be 27 yet.
I want to contact Batgirl for an interview.
Hey, Lois?
Owlman stopped the Joker when she and Nightwing couldn't, yet we still know practically nothing about him. Getting the lowdown on him and the Syndicate from a regular hero like Batgirl would be a real scoop. Where is it? Ah, gotcha. I knew I had her number here somewhere.
Nah.
Hello, Batgirl? Who? Barbara Gordon? I'm sorry, Barbara. I must have dialed the wrong number. Back to the drawing board, Jimmy.
There's the cosmic treadmill. What's left of it?
Looks like someone wrecked it on purpose. Someone who knew about the Speed Force.
Maybe it's that new guy in town, Johnny Quick.
You think this Justice Syndicate doesn't want anyone checking up on him?
All the more reason for you to get to Earth 3 and see.
Yeah, but just be quick.
Okay, Thawne, you're the so-called expert here. What do we need to do to fix this cosmic treadmill?
Well, despite your pathetic attempt at flattery, I'd say that computer terminal over there is our best bet.
Shame it's a little out of our reach at the moment.
Hey then. Hey, I'm not really familiar with the Flash series. I need to catch up myself. And there goes my alarm again. But isn't Star Lab supposed to be in Star City? Maybe?
Hey, looks like we did something.
Well, there's no need to get so technical.
Okay, I'm guessing those switches need to be flipped at the same time. Any volunteers?
Hmm?
Oh, I can do this. Ta-da! Malcolm Merlyn. I was trained by Ra's al Ghul. Neat.
You know we're on a tight schedule.
Don't you dare!
Don't! Someone's trying to spoil our little party.
It's a lockdown. You're not getting out of here anytime soon.
What are those things?
Oh, great. They've got a hard light hologram.
Meaning?
It's a machine that creates fake versions of the Flash to fight off any intruders. We need to shut down the system, or we'll be fighting them forever.
Okay. I heard Captain Cold really lost his sister, from what I've really heard about him. I wonder what he's like.
This isn't exactly my temperature. Someone else will need to handle it.
Like, I heard he lost his sister. Like, or his sister's dead or something.
Must I deal with everything myself?
That's only from what I've heard in Injustice 2's ending, which I'm killing at on Steam, if I can. Again? Budget. I knew what I was doing here.
Okay, we've made it to the computer terminal thing. Now what?
Just need to activate the self-repair procedure.
Alright, now we're getting somewhere.
I'll need to harness my speed to reach Earth 3.
Thank you. Oh, cool, mini kit.
Yet more proof that only I deserve to be the one true speedster.
Just gathering them Lego studs.
Okay, stand back. Here I go.
Whatever you say, Mr. Reverse Flash Man.
I think that's our cue to get out of here.
What about the speedster?
Hey, I told him to be quick.
This way!
Coming! Yeah!
Gets out, I'll never live it down.
Don't worry, your secret's safe with me.
Master, what are you and Killer Frost doing here?
Hey, what is this? Snow cone convention? Kid Flash. Such a frosty reception. What are you up to? Let me guess. Destruction of property with a dash of theft?
Actually, we needed to use the cosmic. Ow!
We need to keep him busy until Reverse Flash gets back.
Yeah, one mere boy is no match for all of us.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Maybe not, but a couple of Teen Titans might even things up.
Oh dear, it's Raven.
You guys gotta learn not to take stuff that isn't yours.
You don't think I know that? Oh man, it's Teen Titans actor. Really cool. No, get away from me, Beast Boy.
I got this. You bad guys are going down.
Well, if it's one thing Mario taught me, it's how to jump. Ow. That hurt. Well, my character. Need tons of tomato juice for this. Thanks, man.
You clearly don't know who you're dealing with, dude.
Yeah. Beast Boy. Yeah. The green dude turns into animals.
Hey, seriously, what's your problem?
I don't have a problem. You got a problem. Oh no. No. Oh, please, not the skip. Everyone. Oh sweet, it's Tara Strong at the helm.
Local wildlife, are we?
Nothing we can't handle. But you know, we might fare a wee bit better as a team. So if you want a wee hand.
Either Scottish or Irish. Ooh. Better thaw me out of this. Better. I've heard of him. Just not really know it. Okay then. Laugh it up, Beast Boy.
Hey, what's that? Oh man, it's a cat! I just gotta chase it. Whoop, whoop. Boy, what are you doing? Hey.
Oh. Hey. Looks like this guy had a tough childhood. Ooh! I could use this! Okay, what can I do now? Okay! Tell me this isn't a glitch!
I want to contact Batgirl for an interview.
Hey, Lois?
Owlman stopped the Joker when she and Nightwing couldn't, yet we still know practically nothing about him. Getting the lowdown on him and the Syndicate from a regular hero like Batgirl would be a real scoop. Where is it? Ah, gotcha. I knew I had her number here somewhere. Hello, Batgirl? Who? Barbara Gordon? I'm sorry, Barbara. I must have dialed the wrong number.
You guys gotta learn not to take stuff that isn't yours!
Yeah, sorry about that, folks. Tell me the stud meter got reset. Okay, good.
Guys are going down. know who you're dealing with, dude.
No, it's the rule. Get buying tomato juice. Get the smell out of this. Tomato cake.
Hey, seriously, what's your problem?
You skunked me!
You think I'm joking, huh? Check this out! I got this! You bad guys are going down!
Having some problems with the local wildlife, are we?
Nothing we can't handle. But you know, we might.
I know here, Master, can also travel.
So if you want a wee hand.
Guess he's Scottish.
Hey, what's that? Oh man, it's a cat! I just gotta. I just gotta taste it.
What are you doing? Hey.
Ability. Okay. Basically, I can grow and shrink.
Wait, this rookie absorbs energy?
That's not all. The energy is transformed, giving them new superpowers. I think our friend just got an upgrade.
Oh, well, isn't that fancy? Hey, Bao, how about using your new powers to stop that wee mad purple lassie?
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Nothing personal! Well, except you, Beast Boy, you skunk!
Clearly don't know who you're dealing with, dude!
Fuck, I'm gonna need tons of tomato paste. You owe me money for tomato juice.
I found out who we're dealing with.
Going somewhere, bad guys?
Hey, aren't you those Justice Syndicate dudes?
Deathstorm, Atomica, and me, Johnny Quick, the fastest man around. Try to keep up, kids.
That cool!
The Crime Syndicate? That doesn't sound friendly.
Go, run! We'll hold them off!
Thanks, Miss Killer Frost. And everyone else.
Clarkson, you may be new, but I like you, and I'm a great judge of character. So I want you covering the Star Labs break-in.
Sure thing, Perry.
Aw, don't look so gloomy, Lois. I'm sending you to the Galaxy Communications Tower Gala. It's gonna be a glamorous event. You'll get to interview VIPs about their designer dresses, that sort of thing.
Ah!
Huh? Ha! Aww.
Huh? Yep, that's Ultraman.
Mr. White, I know it sounds crazy, but the Justice Syndicate are big-time villains. You have got to believe me.
And stay up!
You okay, Selena?
No evidence, no story.
You mind if we talk? If what you're saying is true, this would be incredible.
So, you believe us?
Sure I do, but the public's not going to accept your story without any evidence or even an eyewitness to back it up.
Well, Harley Quinn saw them wipe out the whole of the Justice League.
No kidding. We should get her for an interview.
First, we have to find her.
Then get to it. Because it'd be criminal not to expose the Justice Syndicate for who they really are,
right? Yep, it's Ultraman.
Okay, so we need to find Harley Quinn fast. I know a few of her secret hideouts, so I'll check on those. Meanwhile, you guys make your way to Bell Rev and see if her Task Force X buddies know anything about where she is.
Okay, Miss Kyle. Dr. Caitlin Snow. Oh, there are multiple Star Labs. Okay. Alrighty. Well, got editing to do on this one for sure. Well, thank you for watching. I will see you all around, everyone. Bye-bye.